We are currently walking up Broughton Street. And back in the day, before the malls, Broughton was the place to go to do shopping, whether it was Christmas, back to school, or just treating yourself to some newbies. And when the malls came along, Broughton Street, as so many business districts did, they took a hard hit. However, Broughton has seen a resurgence over the past, several years, maybe more. And Broughton is now a very popular destination amongst local and tourists alike. Now today, it's not that busy. Yesterday, this place was packed. So I don't know what a difference a day makes. Crossing, now we're at Broughton and Jefferson Street.
That bill is just for, it says pay it by May 5th, so that means it must have started to get tight.
Mickey D's. I used to shop at the Banana Republic all the time when I was younger, like in my 20s and 30s. But I don't know. Maybe I'll go in there and take a look-see, just for gits and shiggles. Coffee Fox.
Thank you. Georgia, Georgia, the whole